Adobe Fresco brought intuitive, professional drawing and painting to Creative Cloud on iPad. And now, we're very excited to announce a full-featured Adobe Fonts integration and reimagined type tools. This makes Adobe Fresco one of the most intuitive ways to work with type on a mobile device. Here, I'm just sketching an illustration for a book, getting some ideas down. Let's create a text layer. Look how fast and intuitive it is to work with type in this way. And with the Adobe Fonts integration, everything you need is right in the app. The new font menu allows you to stay right here while looking for the fonts you need. If I don't find something in my font list, I can browse the Adobe Fonts library by tag, right from Fresco. This is a really fun way to try out fonts quickly. If I know the font I'm looking for, I can search the entire Adobe Fonts library right here. And if all that isn't enough, this plus button will allow you to add your own fonts to Creative Cloud and use them in the same way. Any fonts you upload here will be available on this iPad and across all your other devices through Creative Cloud. Okay, now that we've got some fonts to work with, let's try out these new type tools. You saw how easy it was to create a text layer earlier, just one tap. And of course, we can resize it by grabbing any of these handles on the text box. We can also rotate it with this handle above. You can use gestures when creating a text object. Just tap and drag to create and resize the text at the same time. This allows you to quickly lay something out and get a sense of what it will look like. Here, I can get a quick idea of what a caption will look like under this illustration. And it's easy to add text to a speech bubble in this panel. Customizing text is also very intuitive, right in the Properties panel. You can adjust tracking, font size, line height, whatever you need. As you can see, with a full Adobe Fonts integration and these new type tools, Adobe Fresco is the perfect app to sketch, draw, paint, and now express your ideas with type. We can't wait to see what you make.